enjoy those. I will introduce them sort of as we go along. Our first song is Love Is Easy, which is a McFly song. It's not as well known as some of the other McFly songs, but it is brilliant. And you can't help but kind of tap your foot along to it. So I won't be able to see if any of you do have a little wiggle to the music, but that's totally fine, okay? You might have to.
It's all or nothing, really got a way of trying.
Okay, so if you've been to any of our concerts before, you'll know that we absolutely love mashup. I say we, I love mashup, and they have to do what I say, so they also love mashups now. So this one is a famous mashup, actually, which is a combination of Over the Rainbow and What a Wonderful World.
Thank you.
quick look around, and there's so many donations that are coming in. But I thought it'd probably take a moment just to tell you what we're actually donating for tonight and what that collection is going towards. So those of you that have been to lots of our concerts will know that quite often we support Cancer Research UK. This time round, we've decided to go a little bit closer to home, and we're going to support Brackley Elves, which I'm not sure if any of you have heard of what they do. They do so much in the local community, which is absolutely fabulous. In particular, at the moment, they are doing a lot of initiatives to support the people of Ukraine that are currently being housed in the local area. So some of the money that we have raised tonight will go towards helping local refugees that are being housed in Brackley. Some of it will go to the National DEC Ukraine campaign, you may have seen the adverts on TV for. And some of it will go to some local initiatives, like the library has set up an initiative that's going on at the moment, raising money to create a safe place for refugees to go to and provide resources for them that they need. They've just recently supported the ambulance station in doing collections for items that they had shipped over to Ukraine. So there's lots of different kind of avenues that they support in our local community. So that's who we are raising money for tonight. So every pound counts towards that. So thank you so much for everything you've done so far. There's still some time to buy some raffle tickets. They will be drawn throughout the second half, and you'll be able to find out how many of you have won. There are so many prizes there, I feel like all of you might win. So that is definitely a reason to buy some raffle tickets. So we're going to take maybe 10-15 minutes now, get some more refreshments, have a check out of the raffle, and then we will come back and see some.